Dreaming the sounds that carry far away. The freedom now, forever I'll be bound. Dream of the south, or where the sun's so paramount. To the seasons all, spend my time here now. They play like silent movies, only you can see. You shelter them and keep them rolling onwards. Won't you ever let them go? But tell me at what cost. I'll find the ticket ride. I'll be waiting for the perfect time. Sometimes with a look in my eyes, I'll be gliding through these dreams of mine. Once right, step out of line. I'll be waiting, waiting a zebra form. And I'll find a ticket ride. Leaving the ground to carry on this warm embrace. I'm deep in now, sanctuary found. Thoughts on a cloud are washing in like ocean waves. So let me drown, no, never let me down. They play like silent movies, only you can see. You shelter them and keep them rolling onwards. Won't you ever let them go? Tell me at what cost. I'll find the ticket to ride. I'll be waiting for the perfect time. Sometimes with a look in my eyes, I'll be gliding through these hopeless dreams of mine. When it's right to step out of line, I'll be waiting, waiting to see my form. And I'll find a ticket to ride. All I wanted to find is a place that I call paradise. Oh my, I look at the signs and I pray. Just lead me away from here. The walls, they fall away. I fall awake. I never want to lose this state of mind. It's mine and I'll never let it go. But tell me at what cost. I'll find a ticket to ride. I'll be waiting for the perfect time. Sometimes when I look in my eyes, I'll be gone.
And here we are at the home of Leeds United since their formation back in 1919, Elland Road. This is Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon, and getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. It's Leeds United, and they take on Cercle Bruges.
Well, Derek, they are behind, but only by a win. Having said that, losing this game with such a short season could place...
And the keeper getting across to stop it. And now the delivery. Well, no problems defensively. Into the advanced position. Eriksen. Can they take the lead here? And that is defending of the highest order. Well, you can probably see why we're focusing on this fellow as one to watch. Lee, in particular, what do you expect to see from his game?
Well, when you're playing against a player, sometimes you're trying to look at what his qualities are. Is he a good hold-up player? Is he quick? Is he this? Is he that? But when somebody tells you he's a finisher, you know you're in big trouble.
A creative look about this. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Rafinha. Really good challenge. Getting in there to intercept. Vidal. And in with a real chance. And not an attempt he'll be terribly proud of. Guidara. De La Fuente. Here's Camara. Getting forward. Might jump in front. Wonderful block. Ducouré. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Barella. There to win it back. Looks promising, this. He takes aim. Well, the keeper had to concentrate. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And firing it into the area. Well, the keeper dealt with the danger. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Could play it in. Agustin Bauzat. Ducouré. And he takes it away. He was under pressure. Wasn't a great first touch, but still has it. Crossed accurately towards the far post. And the keeper deals with the danger. Opportunity. What a lovely strike. Lethal piece of finishing. Drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal. The opening goal of the game then. Barella. Haps with it. Porto. Well, they're on the scent of something. In with a chance. It has to be. Oh, there it is. A back and forth sort of match. Now they're level again. The lead lasted merely minutes. So, a level contest. 1-1. Not a great pass. Failed to keep hold of it. Agustin Bauzat. Lucas Hansson. Orellano. Gives it a go. Well, 2-1 it is here. And the referee blows for a foul.
Leeds have been in total control of possession. After that, it's been a little bit disappointing. Creativity in midfield is a little bit off. Certainly too slow in front of goal. Need to get wide, need to get crosses in the box.
And an astute piece of defending. Rafinha. Can they get in behind them? Must be! Oh, he's missed it, Lee.
Still plenty of time to go, Derek, but they won't get a better chance than that.
Guidara. It's with Ducouré. He's in with a chance. And it goes! The leveller! Thrilling stuff here! Once again, the sides are level. This is a kaleidoscope of shifting emotions. Well, great read there to intercept. Vidal. Barella has it. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. Eriksen! What a high-quality stop it was.
Well, look at the speed he sets himself, Derek. He gets ready and makes a really good save.
Favouring the short one. Targets available. Eriksen's cross. Well cleared away. Jenné. Now here's Arturo Vidal. Oh, tremendous block. Options in the center. The first half here comes to an end. I don't think too many of us were predicting this, but Christian Eriksen has been quietly.
Yeah, defenders flourish if you allow them to dominate you. He needs better movement and then test this keeper and try and get an advantage for his team.
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Doucouré. Couldn't keep it. And snuffing out the danger. Really tidy looking attack continued by Eriksen. Porto. Oh, he's really opened them up here. And he's alone in the middle by the look of things. A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick.
Hansson.
Well, they're eyeing that final pass, you just feel. What can he do from here? Alas, he's made his move too early. Offside. And intercepted it. Vidal. Eriksen. Barella has it. And they know they need to stop him. Eriksen. A wonderful intervention. Great opportunity. So a throw in here. Options in the middle. Porto. Well, it might still work out for them. And he gobbles up the second chance. Disappointment for the keeper. No wonder he's asking questions of his defence. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Doucouré.
Possession certainly isn't a problem for Leeds. If you have that much of the ball, you can put pressure on the opposition defence. And
real chance. A goal! And it seems they're truly cruising to... Victory here. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Guidara. An inability to... And he's broken free. Can he convert? Save, but still a chance. Oh, and he puts away the second chance, but the goalkeeper angry with himself here. So they restart the game, and only one team in it. Moving forward effectively. Well, the timing was perfect. Ball one. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Doucouré. Couldn't keep it. Youssef Attal. Getting in there to take it away. Doucouré. Oh, terrific pass. A really high quality save.
Well, it's all about concentration. Goalkeepers can go so long without doing anything. Look at that stretch.
So the corner played into the box. And I'm sure he would love to have that opportunity back. Antonio. Christian Eriksen now. He's found a pocket of space. Can he finish this? A goal! We're really being spoiled! This is attacking football at its finest! It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. De La Fuente. 15 minutes remaining. Now, what can they do from here? Able to get his body in the way. Well, it's one pass after another. Well, it was a very good-looking move, but alas, no end product. And a timely intervention. Vidal. Porto. Oh, not great defending. Committed challenge. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Really nice ball. Simple catch, really. Far from a good pass. Christian Eriksen threads it through. And lining it up, Buffon, and keeping the opposition out is what he does.
Oh, he's brilliant at it as well. There's no one better.
And he's fired over the corner. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Eriksen. Dangerous-looking attack. Eriksen. Can they cover up? In it goes at the second time of asking, but the goalkeeper won't be proud of that moment. The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward.
Barella.
The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. Opportunity to deliver the cross. He might yet finish. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here. The referee says enough is enough, and more negativity, alas. You just feel on the back of this that winning the title might be beyond them.
Well, it's hard to see where the inspiration is going to come from, Derek. The coach has a real job in his hands to salvage this season. Well, they're all...
Body one.
Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me here on the commentary box for complete coverage is Lee Dixon. And with the title seemingly slipping from their grasp, they've got to make sure they have everything buttoned up in this game. It's Cercle Bruges up against Leeds United.
Well, Derek, the script is there for all to see, otherwise the league is over. Start strong, pass the ball well, fast tempo, put the opponents under the cosh, score goals and don't let any in.
Opportunity it is. Deary me, a golden chance missed. It might come back to haunt him.
Well, you learn the script time and time again, and he's now just gone and fluffed his lines.
Options in the middle. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. And very deftly cut out. Eriksen. Into the advanced position. And fired against the crossbar. Flag up, tight offside. Did so well to win it back there, Vidal. Porto. Can he find the net? And able to get a body in the way. Eriksen. He was certainly in. The chance was there. But credit has to go to the defender, Lee.
Well, part of a defender's job is to put players off doing their job. And that's exactly what they do there. It's a decent effort in the end, but under pressure.
Mohamed Madi Camara, Piton, Ortega on the ball. Well, they might be onto something. Good looking sequence. Can he find someone at the far post? Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. And the ball's gone. Eriksen. Well, the defending needed to be a bit more switched on than that. And he misfires. The score sheet remains blank.
Well, it looked for all of the world that it should have been the first goal of the game, but his finishing has to be better than that.
Straightforward catch for Buffon. De La Fuente. Juan Martín Lucero. Christian Eriksen now. Can he put them in front? And in it goes! We can't say yet for sure, but it could be a title-winning goal.
So important that, Derek. Can they keep their nerve now? Drama.
Hansson. Here's Camara. A move of promise on the flank. Well, the timing was perfect. Ball one. Porto. Top class defending. And he was in the right place to intercept. Well, it was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Hansson. Wanted to keep it, but couldn't. Well, play stopped. It is a free kick. It's opening up for them. He has time to play it over. The inside route looking promising. And beyond the last defender, offside. Mojica. Mohamed Madi Camara. Lucas Hansson. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Doucouré. Defensive efficiency personified. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. And he's in. Fine goalkeeping to push that away.
Well, I have to say, the goalkeepers do earn their corn, don't they? Super save, wasn't it, to keep the advantage.
This could be the equaliser. But, oh, what an important save. How about that?
Well, that is a big save, and that's what you pay top dollar for, your goalkeeper.
Competent goalkeeping.
Yeah, right place at the right time. Foils the attacker.
Over it comes. And it all counts for naught. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Dangerous looking attack. Antonio. A wonderful intervention. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Mohamed Madi Camara and Lucero. And there it is, the half-time whistle. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Atal. Christian Eriksen now. Rafinha. Barella. And can they prize them open now? And just like that, they've lost possession. Hansson. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Will he find the net? In it goes! A goal to square the game! No one said closing the title deal was going to be straightforward.
Well, pushing to extend the lead and bang, it's all square now. And they're looking to the coach for instructions.
Vidal. Now with Porto. Eriksen. And he read it well. A creative look about this. Could play it in. Ortega. Now, will the cross work out for them? Well, they had a decent reading of that ball in. Promising looking attack. Porto. Wonderfully weighted pass. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. And the poor touch didn't help them on the possession front. Eriksen. Alert defending. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Looks promising, this. Can he give them the advantage? It's gone in! And what a pivotal goal it could. Be in terms of the title race.
Well, that has definitely thrown a spanner in the works. It's not over yet, but it's a big blow.
Just not looking confident in possession. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Mohamed Madi Camara. Barella. Christian Eriksen now. Rafinha. The cross is on. The cut back. Bad pass. What can he do from here? Surely the equaliser. And still danger here.
Well, he thought he'd got his team back in it, but he wasn't expecting the keeper to do that. What a save.
Enis Bardi. Well, is it going to end up being productive for them? And a goal! Bingo! It could happen for them today.
Well, we could look back at this goal and say that was the moment that turned the tables. What an important goal that could be.
De La Fuente. Guidara.
Well, Derek, both teams have had equal amounts of the ball. Both possession stats should be the same. The defences have both been really stretched.
Chance to take the lead. And a goal! In the lead again! Fully deserved! What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Rafinha. Now here's Arturo Vidal. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Well read to put an end to that attack. Porto. He made it look simple, really. Well, pressing really high. Foul there. Free kick awarded. Mojica. Piton. Really good interception. Now can they turn one of these attacks into a goal? Well, it was a very good looking move, but alas, no end product. Well, leading as they are nearing the end of this game, it looks as though they've avoided watching their opponents celebrate a title win.
Well, they've done a lot better today. The coach seems to have given them a fresh directive. The title is still on, Derek, if it stays like this.
Porto. Tremendous ball played through. And a goal to level it up late on here. Just look at the reaction. Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Well, they're certainly thinking about a winner. Must take the lead here. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. And just the 1 minute left in normal time here. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. Eriksen. The referee has decided to bring this contest to an end, and a draw means no title party.
Well, just when I thought I could work this game out, you get a result like that. I thought the title would be settled here today, but there you go. A great performance, wasn't it? What a big point that could prove to be.
And the final analysis, a really positive performance from this man, Lee.
Well, they say it's 90 minutes long. They remind you that when they're coaching you as kids. Play to the final whistle, and he did that, and he got his team the equaliser.
Gave up everything so I could be this. All my old friends think I'm a real b-. Do it for the kids and you do it for the honeys. For a little bit of this and a little bit of money. You'd be there by now if you had to see what I did. Counting the way in, we'll laugh out loud. That's some real stupidity. Think I got here by using these itty bitty. I give a number of a lie. I wish that all it took was a side effect. Yeah, we'd all be drinking flavor Kool-Aid, and there'd be like a billion Kim K's.
And I must say, ideal playing conditions for football here at the Wanda Metropolitano Stadium in Madrid. My name is Derek Ray, and with me is my commentary partner Lee Dixon. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. It's Atletico Madrid, and they take on Cercle Bruges.
Well, thank you, Derek. They're playing a bit of catch-up here today, but what a difference 3 points can make. Even a draw isn't a disaster. You just can't afford to lose at this stage of the season.
Mohamed Madi Camara and Lucero. And taken away. And they've won possession again. Lozano. And delivered towards the back post. And a goal! That is a very bright start. Perfect way to open.
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts with the delivery into the box, just begging for someone to get on the end of it. And that's a good header. Eye on the ball, concentration. It's a lovely finish.
De La Fuente. Luca Orellano. And the attacking options appear plentiful. Mohamed Madi Camara. A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. He's found a pocket of space. Advantage Atletico. Real chance. Takes it on. What a vital intervention. Possession changes hands. The interception there. Ndombele. Gabriel Martinelli. Giving it a try. Well, he had designs on a double, but the goalkeeper wasn't having it.
Well, he did better than the first time, the goalkeeper. What a save that is.
It didn't happen for them. Ndombele. Williams. Williams! And a goal! They're going to take some stopping now. Two in front here. So, 2-0 now. Ortega. Piton. Here's Camara. Mojica. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good looking move. And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Mojica. It is a decent looking attack here. Diogo Jota. Oh, big chance. It's got to be. A goal. Another one. It's turning into an absolute demolition job.
Well, let's see the replay and look at the pace at which the counter-attack happens. And then a 2v1, both of them teasing the goalkeeper. That really is a lovely worked goal.
Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now. Keeping the ball moving. Mojica. Doucouré. Lucas Hansson. Possession lost, intercepted.
Atletico have had the lion's share of possession, and what that does, it just relaxes the team. If you've got the ball, you enjoy the ball, and they're turning it into goals as well.
Lozano, teammates in the middle, just couldn't capitalise there. High pressing at its best. A super tackle, and they've won possession. A sloppy pass. Firing it towards goal. Well, it was straight at the keeper, but technically good goalkeeping. An important interception. Orellano. And the decision is one of offside here. Martinelli. Did well to win the ball back. A really sumptuous ball. Well, he'll be irked with himself. Ran into an offside position. Camara. Doucouré. Lucas Hansson. Good defending to prevent the chance. And plenty of room in the wide area. The switch of play now. Mohamed Madi Camara. And they know they need to stop him. Oh, he really bruised the crossbar. And taking it away. Can they convert? A goal here! Giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it. So there it is. 3-1 the current scoreline here. Lozano. Williams. Sergiño Dest. Moving the ball effectively. Martinelli. It was a menacing attack, but tidied up. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Well, he normally delivers, I think that's fair to say, but he hasn't delivered in this match.
Well, all eyes are on him, and quite rightly so. He's normally a very influential player, but not today. Not sure he'll be able to get his team back into this, to be honest with you.
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Ortega. Mohamed Madi Camara. In possession, Guidara. De La Fuente. Guidara. No, high quality defending. Lozano. And this is Diogo Jota now. Lozano. Jota. He's got the right idea with that pass. Oh, off the post, still alive.
Well, you can't come much closer to scoring than that.
Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Hansson. And in the perfect position to read it. Lozano. Jota. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. Extremely sloppy in possession. And now, passing it through. And there it is! Another goal! And surely there's no way back from this now.
Well, we can see it again here. What a lovely inviting cross into the danger area that was. And it's good, solid technique to get his header on target, but it's only because of the lack of challenge from the defenders. Really poor, that is, I have to say.
Well, possession ceded. Oh, lovely ball. And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him. Orellana. There to take it away. Might be able to set up the chance. Takes the shot. Tremendous block. And he read it well, intercepting it. Williams. Juan Martin Lucero. Martinelli. Enoch Mwepu. Jota. Lozano. Surely! Well, on the scent of a hat-trick, but not to be.
Well, how many times in a game do you get a chance to get three goals? Not very often. He'd be kicking himself there.
They will now make use of the substitutes bench. Now, what can they do from here? Is it going to be? Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Over it comes. And a headed goal! Right on cue. So the current scoreline 4-2. Juan Martin Lucero. Luca Orellana. It's opening up for them. Magnificent defending. It's been a thoroughly cogent and convincing performance in this match, Lee.
Atletico creatively tonight have been absolutely superb. Their imagination, their delivery, their execution, a real brilliant performance, chance after chance, a real joy to watch.
Ndombele. Williams. Ndombele. Forced into the penalty area. A goal of the highest class. Fantastic technique.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a great ball into the danger area. And the timing to get this spot on, yes, it needs a bit of luck, but boy, does it need skill as well. It's a brilliant goal.
Bruno Piton. And Lucero. Good technique displayed. Wilmar Barrios. Is this the moment? And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. Corner kick forthcoming. And firing it into the area. Just the clearance that was needed. Can he make it count? Well, they pulled one back, but perhaps a bit too late in this contest. They haven't been at the races this evening. Not a scoreline we see all that often. 5-3. And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here. Committed challenge. Mwepu. Williams. Will it be? And that is how to block. And over comes the corner. And a goal to settle the issue once and for all.
Well, here's another look at it. It's a good delivery from the corner. And what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the goalkeeper absolutely no chance. Fantastic goal.
We have entered the final minute of normal time. Doucouré. Has a go. Well, he'd be disappointed if he didn't take that one cleanly. And there we have it. The referee blows for full time and the bad run continues. You just feel their title hopes now could be well and truly scuppered, Lee.
Well, I'm not too sure they can have any complaints. Beaten by the better side, out for, which is inexcusable in my book.
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon. And with the title perhaps slipping away, a positive performance is a prerequisite if they are to remain in the hunt. It's Cercle Bruges against Atletico Madrid.
Well, it really is where Angels fear to tread. No mistakes today. They cannot let their opponents get a grip on this game, otherwise it's curtains. Strong, positive start is what they say. Let's see if they can do that for the whole game.
Could be! Well, he failed to deliver that time. Williams, and attempting the through ball, and failed to keep himself onside, unfortunately. Bruno Piton. Here's Camara. Real danger. And now Doucouré. A very effective challenge put in. And he was in the right place to intercept. Went in strongly, decisively. Well, Diogo Jota is the sort of player who can perplex opponents with his skill. Lee, what do you expect to see from him today?
Well, pace. Just look how fast he runs. Absolute nightmare.
Can he put it in? So now a corner. Played into the centre of the box. Not all that convincing defensively. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Are they going to forge ahead? Well, I think you could call that an escape. It looked a certain goal. Lozano. Mwepu. And still looking for space. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Guidara. Orellano. Can they get in behind them? Cross towards that far post. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. Enoch Mwepu. Martinelli. Oh, what an opportunity. Will he? Good defending to prevent the chance. He's given the ball away unnecessarily. Promising looking attack. Now just the tackle that was needed. Diogo Jota. It's with Williams. It's a weighted pass. He's played it over to the near post. They've found the net! And who knows? It could be the goal that wins them the championship.
No wonder they're celebrating, Derek. Can they hold their nerve now?
So back underway with Atletico in charge. Mwepu. And this is Diogo Jota now. Williams, he cuts it back. Good pressure high up the pitch. Can't miss, surely. And a goal it is. What does it mean? Well, it means silverware could be coming their way.
Oh, that's brilliant. Amazing for the fans. They've got a cushion now. Well, all the players have bought into the coach's vision of how to win the ball back high up the pitch. Pressing football like this is a joy to watch for me, Derek.
And winning it back. Williams. This attack looks highly promising. Can he finish this? Interception to snuff out the danger. Lozano. And he takes on the shot. Not out of the woods yet. And they'll get ready for the throw-in.
Well, as the stats show you, Atletico enjoying the bulk of possession here.
If you have that much of the ball, you can put pressure on the opposition defence. And they look like they're creaking. That's why they're winning comfortably.
Williams! And putting his body on the line. Juan Martin Lucero. And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Can they convert? Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Mojica. Mohamed Madi Camara. Not the pass he had in mind. Poor pass under no real pressure. Ortega. Piton. And we will have just one additional minute. Mohamed Madi Camara. Lucas Hansson. Well, not hard to read that pass. And there it is, the half-time whistle. The ball rolling again, with Atletico having already made a big first half statement. Gabriel Martinelli. Had a chance to whip it in here. Enoch Mwepu. Williams. And a very good challenge. Now can they counter clinically? Well, that's a well-timed pass. And now waiting to pounce. Competent goalkeeping.
Yeah, right place at the right time. Foils the attacker.
Martinelli. Mwepu. Gabriel Martinelli. Diogo Jota. Beautifully weighted ball. Really vital interception. Doucouré. Ortega. It's with Doucouré. Keeping the ball moving. There to win it back. There might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Jota, real chance. And somehow kept out by Gigi Buffon.
Wow, full length, full stretch. Oh, what a save.
Not the best clearance. Lozano. and still trying to get the shot off. Orellana. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Well, couldn't bend his run, and the flag went up. Williams. Here's Ndombele. It's with Williams. Enoch Mwepu. And this is Diogo Jota now. Williams. And still danger here. Well, they can't quite take advantage in the end. Doucouré. Lost possession. And offside. Well, close one. Guidara. Juan Martín Lucero. Wasteful again in possession. Could be a chance to break here. It is to be a throw-in. And winning it back. Williams. They've lost it. Atletico regaining possession. Ndombele. Williams. Lozano. Opportunity to deliver the cross. And dispossessed. A lot of momentum to this Atletico attack. Can they convert? Oh, a tremendous block. An alert intervention. Inside the last quarter of an hour. Can they get in behind them? What can he do from here? He read the situation defensively and did his job. And taken away. He won the ball. Atletico have it once again. Lozano. And he's through here. And there it is! That will put the seal on victory if there were any lingering doubts.
Well, here we see it again, Derek. He's just unaware there's people around him and he loses it too easily. Then it's catch up and they can't recover. Terrible goal to concede.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Orellana. Well, they keep working away, looking for an opening. Atletico had it back. This looks threatening. Williams. Can he finish this? Wonderful chip. Superb save.
Well, the keeper gambled coming off his line, but it paid off.
And there to intervene. Piton. Ortega. Well, they get the ball once more. Well, they knew they had to give it a go, but could it be they have run out of steam and their title dreams will be dashed?
Well, it's done, Derek. There's no way back from here. They've been their own worst enemy, really. Nervy, sloppy passing, lack of quality. They've choked, to be honest with you. A real disappointing day all round.
And space to exploit, maybe. A real opening now. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance. The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly... And that is it. Title issue settled. Done and dusted. A hard result for them to digest. And with that, their title hopes have officially been dashed.
Well, you have to say, just been a little short all season, haven't they, Derek? Obviously, he would have liked to have taken it to the next game, but it's not to be. Contrasting emotions down there, for sure.
And you always learn something in defeat, I think that's fair to say. It just hasn't gone their way this time round.